Yo, I sort of filled y'all in, you know, made y'all aware of a few Goombas, man. You know what I mean? Brown Stompy Goombas, or Turtles, or Hammer Throwing Goombas, man. They out there on that grind, too. Gotta be aware of all these damn Goombas. Goomba could attack at any moment. Ghost filming Goombas. Those little Stompy Goombas, man, when they grow up and they get those wings, man. Them's are the Goombas that put their hand over the camera lens way too early on a trick. Ruining all the damn footage like that, son. Hell, look it, I was a victim of it one time. Yeah, I had a ski mafia Saturday almost a year ago. It wasn't until it was up that I realized, shit, I ain't dropping no names, okay, I ain't no snitch, but I'm just saying, man, peep this. I had 5 clips, 4 of them had hands, son. It's like, goddamn, people hit me up being like, dude, was that a skate video or was that the Addams Family? So many hands running around the screen. The purpose of the hands, son. Okay, it's a useful tool of marking your footage. This right here is Chase Gabba Dabba Ding Dong, the main filmer for the barracks right here. And he shows you the proper timing after the trick. You know what I mean? Wait for it. All right, then. You know what I mean? Like John Wayne, he didn't have no hand in front of him when he ride off in the sunset on a horse. Shit, so why you gotta ruin all your friends' rideaways? I mean, plenty of things could be used. If they abused, I mean, here's a perfect example if you don't get it. Duct tape, for instance. Very useful tool. I make myself glory wall rides with them. Practice my wall ride nollie outs, you know what I mean? If you misuse the duct tape, it could be quite embarrassing, you know what I mean? Same goes for marking your footage. You know what I mean? You gotta be a friend to your filmer. Let him know, man, hey, look, man, I'm your friend, and you ain't gonna be no damn Goomba, okay? You gotta stop all this before there's any more victims of these damn lens spanking Goombas, man.